me, that was my challenge there on the beach. And quietly, I just, man, everyone was saying, get out of the way of this dude and that. And then, yeah, got my chance to jump in the field and everything that everyone was saying on the bench not to do, I done.
Okay, yeah.
So I just put my body in front of, you know, I was the skinniest front row, or back row. I just, man, there's only one way I was gonna make this team. And it, and that was to do what everyone else didn't want to.
To bring him back. Akauola. What an impression he's made. See.